An average night at Café de Paris. Now this sort of party is set to be unleashed on the unsuspecting French. Yes, the venue with the most exclusive guest list in town is opening a new site in Paris, as seen here on their internet site.
There's a whole of Europe, there's wonderful cities to go to, but obviously the word Café de Paris in Paris, it's got to happen, it's got to work, the synergy's there. The Parisians come over here, we're linked by the Channel Tunnel, it's a natural step forward for us.
Europe has always viewed Britain as the leading light in club culture. Ibiza's reputation as the hottest dance island in the world was due to Brit DJs setting up in the Balearics 10 years ago. Clubs like the Ministry of Sound and Cream have also improved our image by running global tours, packing their best mixers off to do one-off